Hello viewers, welcome to Vinny's Cooking. Today's recipe is a lovely snack, sweet corn pakora. Now when it comes to tea time snack during rainy days, pakoras are the first preference for everyone. So today I'm going to show you sweet corn pakora. For this I have taken 1 cup of sweet corn and I have separated few corns aside. Now coarsely grind the sweet corns. Now add 1 cup of besan or gram flour, 1/4 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 tablespoon of salt, 1/4 tablespoon of chaat masala, ginger garlic paste, chopped green chilies, 1 chopped onion, few curry leaves. Now slowly add water and mix properly. Be careful that you don't make it too watery. Now add the separated corns. Fry the pakoras in hot oil at medium flame. Take it out when it's done. See, your crispy and tasty sweet corn pakora is ready. It tastes fantastic from the normal pakora that we usually have. It's really yummy. So friends, do try this recipe and enjoy sweet corn pakora at your tea time in these rainy days. If you like my video, please do like and subscribe. So meet you all in my next video. Till then, bye-bye.